Katrina Alexis. Thank you so much for joining me on my first Facebook Live honoring Foster Closet in Jacksonville, Florida. Foster Closet is very near and dear to my heart because I was adopted from the foster care system as I was a baby. Foster Closet is a nonprofit organization for Northeast Florida's foster children so that they can have access to clothing, children's toys, accessories, furniture, all for free. I want to dedicate this first song to A Hero by Mariah Carey to all the foster families out there, such as Ms. Tammy McGuire from Foster Closet and the rest of the foster care community. Here's Hero by Mariah Carey. To dedicate this next song to all who have already donated to this amazing event. Thank you so much for raising $400. They are Miss Marie Hardway, Fernand, Christina, Liz, and Alex Alvarez, Miss Kathleen Machunas, Mr. Gary McDonald, the Cheeseman family, Alex and Daniela Parde, and Jose and Sandra Martinez. Please continue to donate through fostercloset.org or please go to my Facebook webpage, Katrina Alexis. There will be a donation page there.
I travel 1,500 miles to see.
I'll be singing a few select songs from this album. It's available on my website, KatrinaAlexis.com. Please. Yeah. And in advance, I want to thank you all for supporting me. Here's a little bit of country, more hearts than mine.
You.
for this next song, I want to dedicate it to my Tio Alex and Tia Liz and Lance. Lucas will forever be in our hearts, and Lucas, this next song's for you.
But
FosterCloset.org or go to my Facebook page. There'll be a donation link there.
You guys,
I think Cupid is stupid and violets are perfect. original song, Bonnie and Clyde, will soon be available on iTunes and Spotify. Please go make sure to follow my social media under Katrina Alexis for more updates. Thank you again for continuing supporting me. The next couple of songs I want to do in honor of Foster Closet again for all they have done for the local foster kids in our community. Please make sure to go donate at fostercloset.org. Or you can go to my Facebook, Katrina Alexis, and donate there. Thank you for all who have already donated.
Heart looks like we're here again.
please go make sure to check out fostercollege.org and please donate or go to my Facebook, Katrina Alexis, and there'll be a donation page right there. Thank you all again who have already donated $400. Thank you so much for watching.